Hello everyone, this is Kuhu from the K Junction, and as you all know that I share Montessori inspired shelf activities that I set for my son. So today I'm going to share the shelf items with you, but these are not really Montessori inspired, but they are random items that he's really interested to play these days. So he is 2.1 years right now, and he's showing a lot of interest in doing puzzles and open-ended stuff like building blocks, different kind of blocks. So I have set up his shelf based on his interest right now. So let me just quickly show you the shelf items. This is alphabet tree puzzle from Frank Brand. I'll link up the actual product in the description box. So basically, this is a long floor puzzle. So it goes like this, and it goes like Z. It's a long puzzle. So we are not really learning letters over here, but just building our fine motor skills to be able to fit the puzzle pieces correctly. This is the standard tangram puzzle, big pieces actually. So he has, after playing with this tangram open-endedly for quite some time, he has now figured out how to build a square out of these pieces. I have another video about tangram, and all you wanted to know about tangram, a blog post on it, I'll link up in the description box. This is a beautiful solar system set that I got from Tot Labs. I'll also link up the product in the description box. So it has these fact cards, and my son is interested in planets. He had a book about planets, and that's where he started to pick up the planet names and, you know, started recognizing them by appearances. So he loves matching the wooden cutouts of these planets with the fact cards. This is a two-piece puzzle. I don't remember the brand, but it is matching the animals and the animal babies. So, frog and tadpole. It has a lot of animals. I've just put out a couple of them so that it doesn't overwhelm. And since he is loving solar system these days, I just pulled out a puzzle of Saturn. This is a wooden puzzle. This is also great puzzle type apart from the jigsaw puzzles. And then I just pulled out the entire set of these special vehicles puzzles because he had already mastered how to solve one puzzle at a time. So I give him all mixed pieces of all these four puzzles, and he is now able to solve the four puzzles successfully. So basically, this is what you do when your child is done with some puzzle. Just mix the pieces and the complexity is increased. This is again an open-ended kind of thing, fairly open-ended. Just enhancing the geometric skills. So with these two triangles, what all shapes you can form. So it's a guided activity because of these cutouts. But still, it's an interesting thing to do. So the child also comes to know what is a parallelogram, a rhombus, apart from the regular shapes. The next is color sorting using these tongs. So now he's able to use the tongs very nicely. So color sorting he has been doing since long, but using these tongs is the new factor in the sorting activity. The next is kinetic sand. I love kinetic sand, and my son also loves it. I've just put his tools so that he can, you know, cut the kinetic sand or, you know, poke holes. And I have kept insect figurines. So we play this game like I hide the insect figurines inside the kinetic sand, and he digs it out and finds the insect. These are magnetic blocks. Not magna tiles, not magna formers even, but I think this is a mini version of magna formers. Basically, magna formers are like these, but just a little bigger in size. So I got these from AliExpress. I'll also link up the product in the description box. So do check out the AliExpress link. No, I'm not getting any commission out of it, but just because my son is loving it so beautifully these days, I thought this will be useful for you guys too. So he just forms so many structures. Currently he is more into 2D shapes, but he has started building 3D shapes using these magnetic blocks. So this was a quick update of the shelf items. Do check out the description box. I have linked up my previous posts and videos in the description box. I'll see you next time very soon. Until then, happy parenting and bye-bye.